guys. Don't let him know you want. Be cool.
Brother, why are you always sleeping?
I was tired. I get tired and I sleep. Can you follow that?
Did you finish building the fence?
Do you see a fence?
No. Where'd you get this beer?
What beer? What beer? I don't know any beer.
This beer.
Well, that beer. I bought it, sure.
Ooh. How'd you buy it?
I borrowed money from a friend.
What friend?
What? We're not friends anymore?
You've stolen my money.
Oh, come on. Stop that. No, I didn't steal it. I borrowed it. Besides, I'm keeping a strict account, a very accurate account that will pay you back to the last penny.
How will you do that?
Actually, I've been thinking about that.
Oh, you've been thinking?
Very simple. I'll just carve more of these coconut boats. Tourists always buy those things from us kids.
This is a boat?
Yep, built with my own hands.
What tourist would take pity on you enough to buy this pathetic object? Huh?
Hey, it's my boat!
Besides, you are a hideous, chain-smoking child.
Will you clam it? What? Will you just shut up? Will you just shut up about that? Do I have to hear this every day in my life, huh? I know that technically I'm still a boy.
Yes, technically you're still a boy, because technically you've failed the rights of manhood every year for the last 37 years.
Yap. Just shut up. Don't worry, it's in the bag this year, I promise you. I understand the competition is very weak.
The competition is 12 on average, and you 53 years old.
I'm 52 years young.
You will fail.
Oh, sure. I may be less agile at the tree climbing. I may not be so hot at the mountain running portion of the contest. But I will do great at the public speaking, and I will sweep the trivia quiz.
There's no trivia quiz.
No, that's exactly my point.
What's your point?
Why can't we have a trivia quiz for manhood?
What?
Sure, that'd be fun. Candidate for manhood? Name the best actor in 1982. Well, a wise one. It was Ben Kingsley for Gandhi. Winner of 7 Oscars in total. Yes, hell, I'd be chief. But no. On this island, we have to go hunting for the great white shark. We have to go searching for the great white shark. Shut up, you pathetic fish head. You know, sometimes I look at you and I have to wonder just what the hell are our priorities on this island?
I'll tell you what the priorities are. I'll tell you.
What?
They're to hunt and to fish and to procreate with women, which is something you will never know.
Whoa. They are second brother. Now, I might be a boy, but when it comes to women, sometimes I'm a bad boy.
That is forbidden, you.
Oh, it's forbidden,
yes,
huh?
Yes, it's forbidden.
So spank me. Oh. Come on, spank
I'd
me.
I'd like to spank
get
you.
Get the elders. Come and spank this ass. I'd like
them
to see you spank this ass. You haven't got the guts.
How do you know?
I bet you're still a virgin, too. closed. Now, where's my suntan lotion? Ah, there it is.
Wait a sec. What do you need with suntan lotion? You're a native.
Yes, but psychologically, I'm a tourist.
You're useless.
Yeah, yeah, I'm Dennis the Menace, right? And you're like a stuck record. And speaking of monotony, are you and the boys going out fishing today?
The men of this village fish every day.
I know, I just thought this is Pagu got eaten by the shark.
What?
Oh, you didn't hear? Oh, yeah, Pagu got eaten by a great white this morning.
Not Pagu, the Brave.
Oh, yeah, they brought back Mr. Brave in a little paper bag, I'll tell you that. In fact, isn't that his hand mounted on his widow's hut?
Oh, my.
Personally, I think it's tacky, but if she likes it...
We are still masters of the shark, don't you worry.
Oh, yeah, I can see that. But anyway, old master, be careful on the boats today.
Don't you worry.
Because you never know. Doo-doo. Doo-doo. Doo-doo, doo-doo, doo. Don't you get it?
What?
Jaws.
What?
1975. Oscar winning for best original. Ah, forget it. I'm out to the beach.
Yeah, go to the beach and help the women with their washing, boy.
Yeah, I think I will. I wish they all could be California. Hey, Mona, how's it hanging, baby?
Are you good?
Mona, it's me, Sabu. Sabu Dvorsky. I live in the second house.
No, Mr. Gorgonchuk. I will not stop rocking in your classroom. You're sitting there telling me about the food chain. Well, how about the rock chain? Instead of a cow at the top, there's like maybe a guitar. Because, Mr. Gorgonchuk, if I don't feel free to rock, be it here or anywhere, you might as well cut off my limbs. You might as well cut off my limbs and mail them to Mother Russia. Because if I can't rock, I don't want to walk. See, if I can't air guitar, I don't want no air at all. So, Mr. Gorgonchuk, if you really want me to stop rocking, I hope you're prepared to sand off my face. Are you, sir? Are you prepared to grind me up, burn my bones, and scatter the ashes in the far reaches of the universe? Because that's what it's going to take, sir. You and I are mortal, but rock and roll, we'll never die.
Now, that's just where you're wrong, Bobby. Recent studies show that rock and roll is, in fact, dying.
What?
Popular music has been on the wane since 1974, the year of the first Bad Company release.
I have that album.
Of course you do, Bob. You see, poor live performances by the likes of Chuck Berry and even Jerry Lee Lewis are destroying the music that they allege to celebrate. And tests show that a Beach Boys concert is a very sad thing. This, coupled with the growing interest in ethnic music, has undermined the support base of the music that you and your friends love.
What?
Let's see if I can't put this into terms you'll understand. Say you had 12 beer.
Oh, okay, all right.
All right. Now, let's say that 4 of those beer represent the Pogues. Another 6 represent the Gypsy Kings, and 1 beer is shared by the Chieftains and Ladysmith Black Mambaza.
Hold it, that only leaves 1 beer. I'll never get drunk on just 1 beer.
Exactly, Bob. But learn to nurse that beer, and before you know it, you'll be loving jazz.
Jazz never!
Tests don't lie, Bob.
How long has rock got?
According to a computer model, 3 years. About the time you'll be graduating.
Then I'll live each day like my rockin' last.
Whereas I will look forward to the dominance of jazz.
Then you, sir, are my nemesis.
Come on in.
Wow, it's studio.
That's mine.
Yeah.
That's mine.
Yeah?
That's mine. That's mine.
Yeah?
Rest is all at the exhibit.
I really liked your exhibit.
Thank you. I see you've noticed my tarantulas. Don't worry, you're safe. You like them?
I don't know.
You're different. You wear a uniform, but you make it your own.
Really?
You know, Melanie, you sort of remind me of the spider.
Really?
Yeah, I mean that in a good way, spiritually. The light in your eye, the ethereal quality to your hair, your silvery smile. Spiders have personalities, you know. You just have to be very open to it, very aware.
Shut up.
Very, very, very. Psychic.
Psychic?
I think I'm psychic.
I knew he was gonna say that, Brad. Yeah, yeah, Julian?
What is he up to?
What's he up to? He's hitting on another teenage girl. That's what he's up to.
Herbert.
I can see you're an old soul.
That old line. Look at her. Just take a look at her.
I'm looking. Oh, and what a sad sight.
Well, you will hate my lifestyle.
She's only 15.
You think it's
That's
bizarre.
It. I'm going for his neck.
Go, man, go.
I really like your painting.
Thank you. I also act. That's why I guess that makes me an actor, painter, poet.
Wow, that's so great.
But I hate labels. Let's look at your work. Come on.
Fred, look out for her feet!
Embarrassed. I'm sure it's...
Oh, geez.
Don't panic, Melanie. Watch it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's no big deal. I never liked this one anyways.
What was his name?
His name. Alan.
No, it's Fred!
Bye, Alan. Oh, this is very interesting. Very mature. You know, Melanie, you're painting at the level of a 23-year-old.
You think it's good?
Good? What is good?
Vinci?
Push! Heave!
I mean, don't yourself be put in a cage.
Like jail?
No, not like jail. I mean, don't let yourself be hemmed in by words like good or bad or rich or poor or virgin or slut.
Must kill.
You know, your chair study reminds me of erotic Japanese lithographs. I have a book of them I'd love to show you.
Sure.
Elmo!
Come on. Here we go. Weird, huh? Come on. Come on.
Please, someone get me an entomologist! Help!
Have a great time in Mexico.
Behave yourselves.
Bye. Great. We have the whole country to ourselves.
Just two bachelors on the loose.
Hey, let's party.
Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, God, I'm tired. What day is it?
Let me check. It's the 23rd.
Oh, no. The girls are coming back today.
Oh, no. We better clean up the country.
Oh, Jesus.
Great. We made it.
Oh, no. Lipstick.
Oh, jeez.
Hello.
Hello.
Did you miss us?
Oh, sure we missed you. Yeah, of course we missed you.
It's great to be back. Oh.
I know. Let's celebrate.
Let's go dancing.
Oh, no. Sure, good idea.
Hey, Mom, Dad, Doctor, I want my foreskin back. It was stolen from me without my consent. They say you lose 70% of sensation in the head of the penis after circumcision. The mind boggles. What strange creatures be these, parents? They say, it's much nicer now, all cleaned up, like a good haircut. Hey, I want my hood back. I'm cold. It needs its little blanket. I could sue. I know I could sue, but what would be the point? It won't change anything. I'll always be mutilated. Another North American loser with an exposed head. So, I wear turtlenecks.
I love this song. I love this song. Oh, it's so true. I wish the song was a whole day long. Man, I would have the best day that day. I just can't listen to it while I drive. It's that good. Yep. Favorite song in my car? Life's a pretty sweet fruit. Don't you ever laugh at my car. So, what do you think I paid for? I'll tell you. $300. 30 easy payments. Couldn't even feel them. It was like a soft breeze blowing through my bank account. Who am I kidding? $36 a month almost killed me. Outdoorsy. Not a word.
great. I had to pick today to go bald. I knew it would happen. What's a guy need his hair for when he's got his radio?
In sports, the National Hockey League featured a busy
I love this sports score. It's so true. Life is a pretty sweet fruit.
Sir, I need to talk to you.
What is it?
Well, it appears that we have a problem.
No.
Yes? I'm afraid we do. Now, let's not beat around the bush.
Okay, what is it?
Well, it concerns you.
Oh!
And someone you hired.
Oh, no!
Yes, and people are talking and things are happening, sir.
What things?
Bad things.
Oh, no! Oh!
Sir, this is something that we have got to face head on.
Okay, what is it?
Well, do you remember that girl that you hired?
No.
The French girl?
No.
From accounting?
No.
Monique?
Yeah.
Well, it appears that Monique has been burning things.
Oh, what things?
Big things.
Well, how big?
Cars, buildings, branch plants.
Oh, why does she do that?
Because she's a pyromaniac. And, sir, you hired her.
Oh, well, so what if I did? Everyone likes a fire, and it's Christmas.
Sir, we can't afford to employ an arsonist. We're an insurance company.
Well, I don't care.
Well, you should care, because people are getting worried.
Oh, well, people shouldn't worry. I'm fine.
They're not worried about you.
Oh, well, why are they worried?
Flames, fire, death, go figure.
Oh. Hello?
Sir, I think you're trying to avoid this confrontation.
That's ridiculous.
Is it?
Well, what if it is? My head hurts.
Sir, we are in a crisis, and action must be taken. What do you say?
Vegetable?
Wrong! You're going to have to fire her.
In this life?
Today.
Tonight?
Now.
Oh.
She's outside. I'll go bring her in.
Hey, maybe if you kept her waiting, she'd quit. Taxi!
Sir.
Bonjour, Monique.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Momo?
Yes?
Do you like it here?
Oh, yes. Everyone is so flammable.
Oh, great. Well, that's great. Well, you just keep up the good work, and I'm sorry that I had to interrupt your day like
oh,
this.
Oh, no, no
so
problem.
I hope I didn't take you.
Bishop!
Sir?
Martha!
All right.
Oh, thank you very much.
Who's that Trey Bell? Sir!
All right.
You can't fire me. I'm from France.
She's got a point.
What point?
Well, how would I know?
Do it!
Oh, well, help me out. Come on, be a team player. Chip in, muck in. Come on.
Jeez. Monique, you're fired.
I hate you.
Oh, now she hates me. Oh, that's not good.
She's not
that
the only
one.
That
can't be good. I don't want to be hated. Well, I hope you're happy.
You're pathetic.
Am I?
Yes.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Okay, well, big deal.